antenna current of an EM broadcast transmitter modulates by 50% is 11 ampere. The carrier current is. Now generally the expression I carrier current which is equal to IRMS by this is a root over 1 plus MA square by 2, thereby it is equal to IRMS, that is the 11 ampere by this is the root over 1 plus MA, it is the 50%, which is a 0.5 whole square by 2. Then after doing, this value is nearly 10.35 amperes. So, I carrier, which is equal to 10.35 ampere. So, first option is the right option.